As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timps was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Okay. Alright, how much money do you have? No, I can't buy anything, okay. Okay, let's go.
One more body shouldn't matter, right? Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three washed skulls.
Alright, let's go. Okay, let's think. How do we do this without killing anyone? There's a room down there, which we obviously need. Do we have... No, we didn't. How many rooms do we have? Okay. We really need to get Ben time, which is what we will get. Okay, let's get Ben time because we need it bad. And then we need Ben time too. Okay. Right, how do we do this? How do we do this? Yeah, just looking out for the gods. Okay. This isn't gonna go well.
Bad. Could the city get worse?
Never.
Ooh. Eat it.
Ah.
need to get over there. This'll be fun. Okay. That's all good. Now we'll just throw these guys into the wall of light so that they burn and no one knows that we're here.
Residual assets of the Rothwild estate are now sole property of the Lord.
This'll take a little while.
And report suspicious person.
We'll just do this. And go. Oh, crap.
Leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, what?
Get him, boys!
Somebody, get over here!
I'll fuck you. Well, now I'm gonna need to get rid of those guys. It's all gonna go well, though.
Down.
Who's shooting? If I was to guess, it's the guards trying to avoid getting killed by rats, which they're fading at. Right.
Look at you, the master assassin. So you
are. Sorry about that,
train. Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things: get rid of my uncle. And bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Okay, I had to pause recording for a sec. I thought I had my mic turned off. Let me put this in here as well. Right, where's all the good stuff? There's a coin there. Mine. I think I'll go through here. Can Dowd slide? Yes, he can. Good boy. Right. I hate tripwires. And there's lots of these guys, which is not good for me. You asked for it, fucker. Why the fuck do you use so much damage? Here, my stuff now. Where do I put your dead bodies then? You go here, so I will be able to find them there. Okay, that's all good. Is there anything useful around here? Oh, I see a rune somewhere. Oh, it's there. Okay. Okay, there's some elixirs. Which I need. And let's also take the money. Okay, how many do we have? Four. Okay, that's good. That's more than enough.
Yeah, it's nice.
All right. That's good. Oh boy, I need further blink, don't I? There's a rune over there. Okay, good. That's where I'll go. If I kill him, then that one will probably see it.
He's trash, if you ask me.
Actually, no, he won't. Ah, fuck, he did. Do you really want this?
Information that leads to our discovery. Granted us a
signal. You asked for it, guys.
He's here! Assassin, help!
How did you reach that far? Hey, go no head. That's what you get for fighting me. Right, now I have to dispose of you fuckers, thank you very much. In the bin you go. did all the bodies from here go? Like, plenty here. Do they despawn or something? I swear they despawn. Ah, come on. Trick shot.
This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individual.
I'm good. They're around there somewhere. Right, let's go down. Nice. Got one rune. I need everything. Like, everything. I'll save it for now. Yeah, those guys around here. Alright. Where do we go? Now this place here is effectively the same as across the street with a gang where there's guys walking around here. Got to be careful. Ooh, and I'm not safe. Come on. All right, let's go here. Before you ask, no, I'm not really interested in bone charms. Oh no. Okay. Me want to know I did something good. That's good. Okay. I just kill everyone here. Alright, that's fine with me. Right. Travel.
Down.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. Well,
what's this one? Okay. Sounds like something I need. Ooh, there's a rune there. I'm gonna take it. It's my rune now. Yay. Alright. Still not enough for what we need. Yeah, and there's a few more runes. I need to go through here. Need to go over there. Very good.
His lordship, the Barristar, is up in his bedroom. Top floor. Don't make me describe what's happening.
And now we need to go back the way we just came. Is this door openable? No. Okay, now this gets fun. There's a few runes there. Right. need to look out for the AI. Okay, that door just opened. I think. Oh, there is a guy there. Okay, good. Good that I spotted him before I went in. One of them will come out here. I think it's this guy. Right.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
I obviously failed that. Come on, man. Do something, please, so that I can kill one of you. One of you go away so I can kill one of you.
Dies.
Come on, please. Yes, thank you. Palm by Delilah. Okay. I came here for this.
I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower, a friend to Jessamine when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now, I am obviously something much greater. I hope that satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. But I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. Who were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch, and the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Can I kill it? Nope.
Nice.
Ah, there's a rune there. See anything. Why is my brightness so low?
And I get so terribly depressed sometimes. But you always make me smile. Even in spite of everything.
I try. And how is your mother? Or do you mean the situation in the city? I'm not sure I quite understand what I'm doing here.
Just listening. Things have been hard. The Lord Regent depends on you to help control the spread of the plague. Smile. I have an idea. Why don't you stay at the house tonight? I'll be working late, and there's more than enough room in my chambers for a delicate creature like you.
Oh, no, sir. I wouldn't want to impose.
Oh, it's no bother. We can share a bottle and pass the dreary hours together.
I couldn't. My husband will be waiting.
It's only just occurred to me. The late coach isn't running tonight. It's not my fault. It's the regent. He said to keep it standing by, just in case I'm needed.
But, sir, I live out past the old walls. That's why I needed it.
I know. That's why I'm concerned. The plague's headed west this past week. I've heard of weepers on Market Street, even on Finfic Lane. I'd hate to think of you making that walk alone. But you know best, I suppose. We all make our decisions.
Yes, that's true. Sir, I think it would be my pleasure to stay with you tonight.
Good. Then it's settled. I think I'll start the evening with a bath. Until then, feel free to relax. You're off duty for now.
Yes, sir. I'll just relax. Have a drink, maybe. It could be a long night.
All right.
Yeah, it's nice.
Someone's over there. What was that?
Here? Who sent you? Killing me won't solve anything.
So I have 4 runes now. That means I could get Blink or just about any other upgrade. I could get Agility, which would be useful, and Vitality, which is also useful. But that's still not these two. Let's get Agility. I need the speed improvement. I guess let's get Vitality as well. Okay. That's an urn. Yeah. Okay. Right, so
Mother, this is Arnulf. If you happen to awaken while no one is present, I've prepared this for you. To remind you of recent events to help clear your mind.
So I want the second rune, don't I? or the last ruin. Oh boy. Let me go back. I think there's another way to do this. There's a rune there. And where's that damn entrance? I'm looking for a way into the house. Oh, there it is. I'm blind. There's a room there, so move this. Yep, pull onto me. And get this.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. Don't end up like Arnold Timsh. He died before he could say his last words. For what it's worth, they were, "I'm sorry."
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening.
Does this open? Wait.
Nice.
Is there one more room? Was that all the runes? I don't know.
It's always satisfying, killing a rich bastard like Timsh.
Didn't I need something from Timsh? Oof, the lag. Alright, I'm here now. Don't know where it is though. Okay, I do now. Oh, okay, so we're here now. That's good. I'm not finished there yet, though. What do I need? Will, I think. Huh. I'm getting the journal. Let's go to the outpost then. I'm down here now. Mm-hmm. Right. I need to get up there then. I think that's it. Should be safe. Surprised I didn't take that much damage from the fool, actually. That's a book. Oof. That was close. Very close. Is there... No, there's no balcony down there. Right, I think I'll go down on this guy. I hope that there's some secret way in here. Good. Okay, what's this then? Boy, that's good. Is there like poison I can put in here? Let's go up the stairs here.
I thought I ordered it an hour ago. Is the clock tower slow? I swear it's been an hour.
Randy, it's all gone to the void here. And you're worried about the quality of the service?
Nobody's safe, that's what I
think. That's a door.
The key to surviving in the city, I'll tell you, is remembering that. Humility. Anybody can go at any moment. To enjoy your life and attack them when they're down. That's the other one.
True words, my friend.
Ooh, that was close.
That's strange. Jinch doesn't name himself the beneficiary in the will. Giving the inheritance to Delilah.
Okay. So good.
Dice.
Oh, nice. All right, let's get out of here. Day, I'm on my way. Saw nothing. Let's get it back up there, but there's a god there. So I'm either gonna kill him or wait for him to go away. He walking all the way, so I'm gonna kill him. Good, we're out. Ooh, that took a while.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Nothing.
Your uncle is dead. This is his will, as agreed.
Uncle's dead. I've killed now, haven't I? My, how odd that feels. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older, and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly, Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dowd. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay, nice. Let me quick save. Alright, and now let's see how we did.
So much for the good barrister. He had it coming, though. Men like him can never trust anyone. His own niece turned on him. Are you ready to go?
I want to see if I got Locus. Please, please, Locus. Please. Please. Fuck. Oh, I don't care anymore. Alright, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.